Hey YouTube, welcome back to Pokemon Red Plus Plus Wonderlocke harder version. I actually did a ton of grinding. I actually have a ton of backups grinded up to level 65. We also have our team at level 65. I lost a few months in the grinding montage and off screen because I didn't actually record the whole thing because it was too much. We do have Boomer here with Thunderbolt, Extreme Speed, Thunder Wave, and Discharge. Then we have Grace with Fly, Wing Attack, Dazzling Gleam, and Hyperwise. Then we have Kuga with Psychic Zang, Headbutt, Psycho Cut, and Extra Sensory. Then we have Miley with Headbutt, Cut, Stomp, and Ancient Power. Then we have Tango with Growth, Faint Attack, Woodhammer, and Giga Drain. And last but not least, we have Elsa with Bite, Ice Fang, Ice Shard, and Reflect. I actually lost Houndoom in a grinding montage, which is so annoying because I didn't want to lose Houndoom because Houndoom was so powerful to have and such a good mount to have. Okay, I do have to battle everybody here and I am a little bit overleveled actually. I'm not sure if I like that or not. But at the same time I was actually grinding for the gyms because we're going to go through the two gyms today, hopefully. So hopefully that can happen. Go, Kuga. And besides, we can still lose our mons because I actually lost a few mons in the grinding montage, like I said. Some even after they were like level 62 or something like that, so yeah, that's really annoying. Psychic. Okay, I need to go up to the third floor, I think. No, it's up to the 5th floor to get the card key. I wish that I had a ground type with us. But I don't, so I have to rely on Psychic for you, I guess. Thunderbolt, and yeah, down you go. I'm gonna go up to the 11th floor and I'm going to go down from there, I guess. This will take a while, but it should be fine, I guess. Thunderbolt, Thunderbolt, and Thunderbolt, Electabuzz. Go, Kuga. The only annoying thing is that if I lose Kuga, I don't really have too many good psychic types like him. I mean, I did grind up Mr. Mime and Hypno, but they're not as great as actually Alakazam is, so I'm hoping that Alakazam can actually, Kuga can actually make it to the end. Because he's such a powerful team member and I love using him. Extreme Speed and Extreme Speed Magneton. Go Tango, why not? Actually, Woodhammer. I think that Woodhammer is actually a fighting type move, if I remember correctly. And even if it's a grass type move, it's fine, I guess. I love how we still have Tango with us after all this time. Tango was actually our starter, I guess. So I really love it when my starter actually makes it to throughout the majority of the game. Don't give up, I won't give up, I don't want to give up. Go Kuga. I'm gonna heal up again. Discharge. And discharge. Thunderbolt, Muk. Psychic. Okay, I don't have to battle you. Thunderbolt and Thunderbolt. Um I have a feeling that Giovanni and our rival will be much, much stronger than these goons are. These grunts are usually way underleveled compared to rival and Giovanni anyway, so that should be fun. I'm gonna get that. I'm not sure why I stayed in on that. Go Tango. Giga Drain. And I should probably start using Elza more, so I'm going to actually put Elza up in front. Because I haven't really used her yet. Ice Fang and Ice Fang. And I do get a calcium date, that's fine. I also managed to get experience all in the grinding montage, which is really, really useful for grinding. Especially because I was actually grinding up my entire team at the same time. Which is so, so, so useful. I will probably use it towards the end of the game as well. Because I'm going to have to grind up on the... I'm gonna have to grind up on the victory route anyways. Ice Fang. Okay, down we go. We are finally getting out of here. Or at least close to getting out of here. I did battle you. This place is not really that complicated as much as it's actually boring. At least to me, because I don't like the fact that we have to go through so many floors. But at least we get a lot of items, and we get a free encounter, I guess, because we get the free Lapras. If you're so, that's a plus, I guess. But I always dislike going through this place. Or actually through both Team Rocket headouts, because they take so long to get through. But at least they earn a lot of money, I guess, because these goons, there are a lot of goons here that want to battle you, and they give you... They will give you money, I guess. So that's a plus. Do I have anything I actually want to use? I do have Oran Pages, I guess. I can use those. I do have a few laminates I can also use. Escape rope, really. No more room for items. Bicycle, max potion, full restore, max revive. Ice Fang and Ice Fang. I'm actually going to go clean up my back again. I really hate the fact that you have such a limited, so limited space in the back in these games. It's so annoying. HP up, I don't need you. Calcium, I don't need you. I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you. I don't need proteins. I don't need that. And I actually no longer have room in the... in my PC, so that's really annoying. I'm gonna probably have to start selling stuff from there. But I will probably do it top screen, to be honest. Because I don't feel like wasting time doing that on screen. And it's not like I'm going to actually possibly battle or evolve anything or anything like that. Okay, let's go down now. I think that there's an item that they missed. Yeah. I got full healer. Yay, that's actually useful. Ice Fang and Ice Fang. Okay, no, I didn't mean to go up. I wanted to go down. I think that I can get, oh, Dynamic Punch. That's actually useless. Go, Hugo. Okay, we need to actually go up. Up. And up. Actually, no, we need to go down because we need to go here. But before I go through here, I need to actually go here and heal up. I do believe that our rival actually started off, starts off with Pidgeot. Or Pidgeot, or whatever, whatever he has, one of those two. Probably, knowing my luck. So hopefully we're good to go. What kept you, Ultra? Haha, I thought you'd turn up if I waited here. I guess Team Rocket slowed it down. Not that I care. I saw you in Saffron, so I decided to see if you got any better. Also, I just realized that our battle animations are actually off. So I need to fix that up as soon as I'm done with this battle. Okay, we do have... We don't have water type with us, actually. I just realized that. sorry about that. Stomp and Venusaur. No grace. Like I said, the levels are actually slowly catching up with us, so that's really lovely. We do get Lapras here, and we're going to actually trade it away in a second, I guess. I kinda want to go through Giovanni first, I guess, or attempt to get through Giovanni first. Before I do that. Hopefully I can do that. Right, I actually forgot to turn on the battle animations again. They should be on, and that's that. Oh, Ultra, so we meet again. The President and I are discussing a vital business proposition. Keep your nose out of grown-up matters, or experience a world of pain. Oh no. Nope, you're down, thank you. Go Tango, Giga Drain. Giga Drain. Need a Queen. Need a Kingo as a... Ooh, you froze. Go Tango, Giga Drain. Tauros. And I think that you... Yeah, you give me Master Ball, that's fine. I'm actually going to head out now, and I'm going to go through the gym, hopefully. We sadly don't have a Dark Type with us, but we do have a few. Most do have Dark Type moves, so we should be fine. I would pick up Houndoom from the PC, but sadly we lost him, which is so annoying. Now, before I do anything else, I kinda want to trade away that Lapras, I guess. So, deposit as I end, withdraw Lapras. Hopefully I can get something good. And we got Dodo. That's a lame kinda, but I kinda like it, I guess. Now, the only mount that I didn't actually grind up was Ditto, because Ditto is kinda useless. To be honest, and I didn't feel like using Ditto at all. So, I didn't use it, I didn't grind it up, it's going to stay in the PC probably, and it will never be used, most likely. Dazzling Gleam. Ooh, you like switching around, don't you? I'm not sure why I stepped in on that. Go Miley. Go Boomer. Mischievous. Go Azabite. Fly. 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 Hyper Potion. And let's go. Fly and fly. Fly and fly. Fly. Hello, I have had psychic power since I was a child. I first learned to bend spoons with my mind. I dislike biting, but if you wish, I will show you my powers. I didn't even realize that you are actually the gym leader. Which is so lame. I don't actually... Oh no. Please don't do that to me. Full restore. Thunderbolt. Slowking. Okay. Thanks for not killing me there. Go Hypno. Go Tango. Can you not do that? Can you stop putting my stuff to sleep? Go KOGA. KOGA, wake up, please. You're so annoying with that. Headbutt, thank you, finally. Alakazam. Espeon. Espeon shouldn't be a problem, thank you. I don't care about you because your Hypno was so annoying with putting my entire team to sleep, which is so, so lame. I hate it. I hate it when anybody does that. So now I can slowly fly here and I can actually go through this gym really fast. That shouldn't be a problem. I'm just gonna spam KOGA, I guess, and that's that. That should hopefully be easy enough. At least the levels are slowly catching up with us, so that's awesome. I like it. Second, but. Zyhebat. Zyhebat. Zyhebat and Zyhebat. Oh! I shall show you the true terror as a ninja master. You shall feel the despair of puzzle and sleep techniques. No more sleep, please. Please don't put my entire team to sleep. Please, go KOGA. Exercise, thank you. Nidoking, go Elsa, Ice Fang. Tentacruel. Go KOGA, exercise. Gengar, exercise, thank you. And we defeated leader KOGA. Yay, thank you for the toxic, I guess. Come on, I need to get out of here. Okay, now I can actually go here and start through here, I guess. I need to teach somebody surf. Miley can learn surf, that's nice. You're going to be my little agent slave, I guess. I'm actually going to see if I can fly through to the plant. No, I can't. I actually can't fly to the plant, so I'm going to have to go here. I'm gonna have to heal up here and I'm going to... Actually, before I do anything else, I kinda want to go around here and here because I know that there's a... There's usually a channel here that I can actually battle. Hopefully I can do it this time around as well, maybe. She usually doesn't have anything too scary. So I did battle her. I do get a little bit of money for that, and that's about that. So now I can head here. Luckily I still have Cut with me on the Licky Licky. Though I will probably soon replace Licky Licky, because Licky Licky is kinda dead. He's not really doing anything at the moment. She's not really doing anything at the moment. Great ball. Thank you, we got you. You are Mini Boomer! Yay! Do we have any repels though? No, we don't. Ugh, we seriously don't have repels, so we have to deal with it, I guess. And deal with the ton of encounters we can get. Okay, great ball again. These are static encounters, so I'm counting them as separate encounters. Instead of being the same as the rest of the encounters in this place, so we can get a lot of church stuff done today. If everything goes alright, great ball. So far, so good, I guess. Also, the stuff that we're going to get is going to be level 40. So that's going to be amazing, I guess. Maybe we can actually get some nice fully evolved stuff. We don't actually have to grind up that much. Great ball. Yes, another one. Is that a shiny? I don't think so. Hopefully it wasn't a shiny. If it was, then whoops. We just missed a shiny. Can I find another Magnezone, please? Because I want to see if it was a shiny or not. But I don't think that it sparkled anyway, so I somehow doubt that it was a shiny one. Magnezone. 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 Magnezone, not Magneton. Magnezone. No, it wasn't a shiny, luckily. Luckily I didn't catch that, because I would be really disappointed, because it would probably not be a shiny and I couldn't use it anyways. Okay. Yep, you like exploding, and that's just lovely. Super potion and super potion. Come on. I missed a few things here. Nice, and level 40. Can you please? I can't really weaken you, actually. I'm so sorry about that. But you were apparently not meant to join us. I mean, we got a ton of level 40 encounters anyways, so that should be fun. We should get some really good... not hatches, we should get some really good trades done for those, hopefully. I can actually catch Zytos. I'm not sure if I can actually trade that away. I know that I couldn't do it in the last update, so I'm not sure if I can do it now. But I'm going to attempt to catch it anyways, and I'm going to do it in the first Pokeball for whatever reason, which is so awesome. I'm going to fly back here. And I'm going to do a ton of under trades, I guess, and I'm going to finish up the episode. Zapdos, Waldorp, 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 Waldorp. And Elsa, I don't need you at the moment. Okay, this Pokemon is not allowed. Sadly, so I'm going to go to box 12. And I'm going to deposit Zapdos, even though I could technically use it if I wanted to. But nah. Not worth it, I guess. I'm gonna change to box 1 for now. Because I'm going to deposit everything that I get from this Wonder Trades there anyways. Porygon Z, we already have Porygon, so I can't use it sadly. We do get a Slowking we can actually use though, which is nice. Especially because I haven't really used Slowking before, so that should be fun if I actually get to use it. Now let's see. Voltorb, Onix, we already have Steelix sadly. We do get a Jolteon though. That's nice. I wouldn't mind using that. Magneton, we don't have that yet either. Voltorb again. Lickitung, we already have Licky Licky with us right now actually. We do get a Crobat though. So that's fine. Firo, we already had Firo, but it actually died in the grinding montage sadly. We already have Persian Doll grinded up. We don't have Sidra yet though, so that's fine. We do get that. We already have Porygon like I said. We don't have Politoed yet though. Actually, do we already have Poliwag or something like that? No we don't. No we don't. So we can actually keep that luckily. Voltorb again. And yeah, another one that we don't have yet. Let me withdraw my team, I guess. Let me deposit you and let me change box to box 4 again. And let me withdraw Elsa, and I'm going to finish up the episode right here. And I'm going to see you guys in the next episode, I guess. I'm going to do some quick running around, I guess, and I'm going to catch a few things. Like Articuno and a few mods from the island, I guess. So I'm going to finish up the episode right here. And I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. So bye for now. Sorry about that.